Hello, my beautiful viewers on my channel, James Higgins Up World. What I've got for you now is dairy milk, cocoa nutty milk chocolate with coconut crumble, studded with white crisp pearls. There you go, that's it, that one. It's one of these vote to keep me ones. See our back for more. It's basically, they're going to choose one who people vote for. This is the coconut version. I did the blueberry version last time, so that's on my channel if you want to watch that. It's on there. And this is the coconut one. So let's give it a taste test there on my channel. James Higgins, Open World. Right. One second. Right. Well, as you can see, it's got all the coconut pieces in there, as you can see, and the white pieces and all the rest of it. So let's give it a taste test there on my channel. I can taste a hint of coconut there, a hint. Just one second. Yeah, I can taste a hint. Well. There's a hint of coconut there embedded in the chocolate. It tastes like, it's not strong, but it's embedded there. One second. That's out of 10 for Cadbury Dairy Milk, coconutty milk chocolate with coconut crumble, studded with white crisp pearls. It's a 5 out of 10 here on my channel, to be honest with you. Yep, it certainly is. I've tried two of them now. Don't know how many of these vote to keep me they are, but I will look next time we go to the supermarket to find out. Anyway, if you like my review, please subscribe. The button's down there. Thank you very much.